talk about the gospel will be preached in all the world. Have you ever realized that very few people in the world have the blessings you have because you belong to Jesus Christ's true church? Many people don't know their Heavenly Father's church and that they can pray to Him and He will answer. They don't know about the blessings that they can have because of the gospel. Heavenly Father wants us to share the gospel with everyone because there are so many people who need to hear the gospel. Missionaries are called to serve in different parts of the world. The missionaries teach people what they need to know and do to return to live with Heavenly Father and Jesus. President Thomas S. Monson said, "You can prepare to be a missionary now, even when you were young. You can invite your friends to church activities or family home evening. The best ways you can be a missionary now are by showing love and being a good example for your friends. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen."